Hello friends, welcome to my channel sonisinghphysics. Friends, this is festive season and everywhere there is light. This type of fancy lights we use to decorate our homes and outside. Friends, do you know why these lights changes its color? Let's see in this video. Friends, in this video we are going to see that why these fancy lights changes its color. They are made up from what material and why they are so optimum for decoration. LED stands for light emitting diode, and these fancy lights are basically made up from LED. What is LED? LED is a semiconductor device which is made up from semiconducting material. LEDs are made up from gallium arsenide, gallium arsenide phosphide as its base material. These materials exhibit special property that they emit energy in the form of photon rather than heat. LEDs work on the principle of electroluminescence. It means when a current passes through LED, it will convert electrical energy into light energy. In LED, there are spaces without electrons known as electron holes. When an electrical charge passes through the semiconductor, the electron holes are filled. This results in the emission of photons, a form of energy that is visible as light. Friends, if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Press the notification bell to get all the updates as soon as possible. Now we'll see that why LED emit light. This is the internal structure of an LED. One side is cathode, that is having excess of electrons, and other side anode having deficiency of electrons. In LED, when we apply positive potential, then electrons from conduction band, that is high energy band, starts moving to the valence band, that is low energy band, to combine with the holes. During this movement, electrons release energy in the form of light. So, since electron has to move from high energy band to low energy band, it released energy, and that energy we can see in the form of light. LEDs are very sensitive to change in voltage. The voltage versus current characteristics of an LED are similar to any diode. Current is approximately an exponential function of voltage. This you can see in this graph, that at 0.7 volt, how the current has shoot up. So this is called exponential increase in current. Small voltage change may result in a large change in current. If the voltage is below or equal to the threshold, then no current flows and the result is an unlit LED. Threshold voltage for an LED is 0.7 volt in general. If the voltage is too high, the current will exceed the maximum rating, that results to overheating and potentially destroying the LED. Now we'll see why LED produce different colors. LEDs produce different colors by using various materials which produce photons at different wavelength. Those individual wavelength appear as light of different color. Now we'll see why does LEDs change its color. Actually friends, one single LED does not change its color, but when we combine it, it can. An individual LED can't change its color. A color changing LED is made up of three separate LEDs in one casing with a microcontroller operating them. The three LEDs are red, green and blue. So any of these colors can appear at a specific time simply by passing a current through one LED. This is bicolor LED, which has a common cathode. Bicolor means we supply current to both the color at the same time, and then the color get recombined and form additional color. The bicolor LED actually consists of a red and green LED in a single package connected back to back so that each cathode is connected to the other diode's anode. Passing a current through two LEDs at a time produces a relevant combined color, specifically yellow, cyan and magenta. It is possible to have different levels of current passing through different LEDs creating shades. So friends, I hope you have understood that why these LEDs changes its color. Actually, one LED does not change its color. When we combine many LEDs together, then it changes its color. Thank you. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Press the notification bell to get all the updates as soon as possible. Thank you, friends.